level in the mighty name of Jesus, that they hear your voice ever so clearly, guided by you ever so precisely, walking into the fullness of your plan ever so dearly in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we give you the praise and all the glory. We say thank you. Thank you for helping us to fast at this wonderful time. Thank you, Lord, for the strength. Lord, as we continue on this fast, we receive revelation, we receive help, we receive interventions, and we receive answers and testimonies in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. So please join Dr. K by 7 a.m. tomorrow as he comes.